wins of six of their last eight. The South Dakota State men have climbed from the cellar of the Summit League up to the number four seed in this weekend's conference basketball tournament. And now, in front of a heavily partisan crowd, inside the Denny Sanford Premier Center in Sioux Falls, they look to ride on the back of Summit League Player of the Year Mike Dom to their fourth NCAA tournament in 6 years. It's the Summit League tournament in Sioux Falls. At top of the circle, and the three rattles in. Two early threes. He'll work around a dive screen, spin down the lane, short layup around and in. Chris Howell, he'll dribble middle of the lane, spin, right hand hook, 9-footer, good. Dive 30 feet from the rim, will drive him in. High left-hander off the glass, good for two. Baseline, wrap around, bounce pass, right corner, King in the lane, separate for two. Rise to the steal. Summit League semifinals. The top-seeded Coyotes and fourth-seeded Jackrabbits. Tonight, they meet in the Summit League semifinals. Drive him in the lane, spin, three-foot right-hander, good for retail and use it. Pass, high right, close to Dobb, fadeaway jumper over flag. What a shot by Mike Dobb. Out top, Severin, open three. It's around and out, but Telly Houston with a right-hand points for Flatten, and the Jacks have closed it to eight again. Behind the back dribble against Flack, leans in, jumper good, count it, and a foul. 7 seconds left, Jacks down one. Orris into the front court, 7 seconds left, five left. Orris left wing, 3 seconds left, 18-footer, good! With 1 and 4 tenths of a second left, South Dakota State defeats its in-state rival USD. The Jackrabbits survive and advance. The third-seeded Omaha Mavericks stand in front of the fourth-seeded Jackrabbits. It is the Summit League Championship. Antonio's in down the lane. Right-hand floater drops in from 7. And the junior from Sac City, Iowa, has 36 points in the tournament. Dom left wing, long three, and the answer's good for South Dakota State. Morris taken away by Hollins. He'll race King in. King with the block off the board. Tyson up top, an open look for three, and he buried it. First lead. Left baseline, Howell in the lane. Right hand hook is good. Stumbled and then jammed it home. Dom flushes it down. Right wing, Howell. Omaha in man-to-man defensively. Dom straight off three. For the lead. Howell, the front end of the 1-1. Around and out. Rebound, Howell. 6 seconds left. Omaha down two. Hollins front court. 3 seconds left. Over Howell. A long three. Banks no good. Rebound to South Dakota State. It is a perfect finish to an imperfect season. South Dakota State has won the Summit League tournament.
These guys, I've felt so close with, the closest team I feel like I've ever been a part of. And I think that's what made it so special was being down, 1-6 at start of Summit League, coming back, being the fourth seed in this tournament and being able to just kind of prove everyone wrong from the start that we had of the season and in the Summit League. And the guys just sticking together. So it definitely was more emotional for us to win. But this team's just so phenomenal. And I love these guys so much.